contact, 6 o'clock. Right here. Cosmos right here.
Alright guys, this is it. The Alistar Rebellion ends now.
Make sure you guys click on briefing so you can see all the hard work that Dave put into pictures.
There's not lore this time, it's just the mission, because it is a two-part mission.
We don't need lore. This is a two-part mission?
Yes, it's a two-part mission. It's multi-tier.
Wait, is this part one, or are we playing both parts?
It's all in one mission file.
Okay, then this is the finale to the...
This is the finale of the entire series, yep.
Ooh.
Situation report is what you want to start with, then gear and objectives.
All right, Dave, what are you? Because you're also a pilot, aren't you?
I'm the transport pilot for the CH-47. I'm just on station basically for the first half of the mission.
Okay.
And then I'll join your squad for the last half.
Gotcha. All right.
Man, I'm thirsty. I should have taken that role.
Quiet on deck. Earlier this afternoon, terrorists backed by rebel Colonel Alistar took control of a government office complex in downtown Kavala. They are currently holding a number of hostages and are demanding new elections. Colonel Alistar is guiding the terrorists from the rebel-held town of Panachori. According to our mole, he is expecting NATO and government forces to organize and strike against the terrorists in Kavala, giving him a chance to consolidate his newly acquired armored units and move against government bases in the Theresa region. This is the opportunity we've been waiting for. While Colonel Alistar is distracted with a terror operation, we're going to launch a combined strike against occupied Panachori. Follow along on your maps. Anti-armor and air support will be provided by an AH-1Z Viper under the call sign Dagger 1. Dagger 1 checking in?
Dagger 1 here.
Okay.
he's like Facebooking in the cockpit.
Dagger will lead the strike against Panachori by targeting enemy armor, but ROE will require clearance from Wraith Actual on the ground before engaging foot mobiles. So if I hit the
ROE
P
confirmed.
Key and I see a 60 to 70 kill count on the chopper, the Altis government doesn't want this to turn into a humanitarian crisis. Civilians are present. That means no witnesses. I'm just kidding. U.S. Army Rangers will be assisting the attack once it begins, along with U.S. Marine light armored recon units. Once Colonel Alistar has been eliminated, the kill confirmed, and Panachori is secure, all units are to regroup at FOB Thunder for a strike against terrorists in Kavala. Little Birds and Humvees are available for close insertion. Be advised, Altis police and SWAT forces are holding the perimeter of the office complex in Kavala, but we'll join your command once the attack begins. Good grief, Dave. How much work did you put into this?
There's a lot of scripts. It's a lot.
Check your targets and good luck. Okay, everyone look at what the SWAT looks like and look at the police.
All of the police forces are wearing the white polos with the blue pants.
In the hat
that says
they
police? Are friendlies or they are bad guys?
They are going to join our attack.
Wait, I think Reese might be getting in.
Objectives. Sorry, it's going to my head. Teamwork and communication will be essential. Objective number one, eliminate Colonel Alistar during the attack on Panachori and confirm the kill by identifying his body. He wears a beret on his head. much like his older cousin, Ahmad Shah.
I was going to say, haven't we killed this guy before?
He's not the only one with a beret, though. You're going to want to look at his uniform color, his weapon, the patch on his beret, and his sunglasses.
He's using a TRG weapon. He has aviators, a little bit of stubble. All right, objective number 2, eliminate all rebel forces currently occupying Panachuri. Number 3, clear the office compound held by the rebel terrorists. Save as many hostages as possible. All right, we have a virtual arsenal gearbox available at each spawn location. If you respawn at FOB Thunder, you will need
outside
to call
of
in
FOB
for...
Thunder.
Right, outside of FOB Thunder. You will need to call for a pickup or move out on foot. Be sure to save your current loadout in the virtual armory before you leave camp. This will allow you to quickly gear back up if you have to respawn. Do we have any questions?
There are respawns, but they are not near the objectives. If you die, you're going to have to call for pickup.
Boon 1.
Yes, I am Spoon.
Yay,
1.
Spoon!
Yes.
I am Spoon 1 in the transport chopper. I will scoop you up and take you back to the fight. I'll spoon you up.
Can you be the ice cream scoop?
That's
Dave
not...
Dave will spoon you all the way into combat.
Ice cream scoop 1.
I think I'll walk.
Oh no, everyone's alive now.
Somebody's not wearing clothes already.
Joel.
Is that kind
no,
of
I got clothes on.
It's Debbie.
Oh, sorry guys.
I can see clothes, so.
So we'll continue.
Everyone just cluster around the ammo table. Do you want me to go ahead and get in the chopper, Joel?
Yeah, let's head to the chopper, guys.
Who am I going with, everyone?
You're going with the group. Chris, where are you?
Who's back at the gearing up still?
Oh, Chris is right over here. I'm with you, Chris.
Oh.
Chris, I'm rocking an AR DMR with a suppressor and all subsonic ammo. Just so you know.
Just in case my internet dies, I need to scroll and hit take controls.
Oh, there's an option for that?
Yeah.
It keeps telling me to put the
explosive charge. Is it only if you're
dead?
Joel, you're going to bring up your map, sir, and pick us a landing
Jeremy,
site.
I see a red contact on our radar. Bearing.
Well then, Jeremiah, I would say you guys go ahead of us and scout out the landing area.
Alright.
Is that what you want us to do?
I don't mean like hours before us, I mean like we'll arrive like just after you guys.
We can cruise north of the landing site while we wait.
Yeah, but we'll secure it for you. That's pretty normal.
Yeah. Just go, I would leave like right now. Alright, let's head out. If everyone's in, even though it looks like no one's in here.
Who keeps dropping the door in the back?
Stop lowering the ramp.
Can't give these guys anything.
I raised it.
The pilot has authority over the ramp. Dagger 1, I'm just going to pass through this canyon right here and come back around.
We have an unknown air contact, 12 o'clock, Jeremiah.
No eyes.
That's us
on the
right
radar.
In front of you.
Nope, it's not you. I've got someone past that hostile helicopter.
There's one right near the rebel held town.
Oh, I see it. Got eyes on it now.
They will engage us. Want to send a Hellfire their way? Sidewinder.
Yeah. Permission?
Wraith Actual, we have enemy air contact. Permission to engage.
That's you, Joel.
Sorry. Yeah, go ahead.
Alright. Whoa. Alright, give me a platform.
We have three. Copy that. Four.
Tone. One out. He's flaring. Alright, Chris, I'm going for another shot.
Alright.
Oh, stable up.
Banking.
He flared. Want to get in close? Let's hit him with the gun.
Alright. I want to stay away from the town if we can. It's not worth taking rounds.
Understood. Wait, hold on. Chris, we have something going down on the road below us.
Yep, I see it.
Give me stability for a second.
Alright, what's your orders, Joel?
Let's head to the landing zone. Let's land. Let's do some support. We're not doing
anything. Alright, just keep in mind that we've got armor on the ground.
Yeah, I am seeing.
It's still far away from where we are.
We're taking shots. I see that we have enemy UAZs on the ground. Permission to engage?
Yep. light him up.
Nope, Chris is banking away.
Yep, I'm gonna give you a distance.
No problem. I'm hearing tone.
Yeah.
Spoon, I would recommend you circle for another minute or two.
All right, Jeremiah, do your work. If you want anything, let me know.
Yeah, Joel, right. Linian's site looks nasty. I'm still going in if it's your call.
Yeah, let's just go in. Let's get out.
Are you firing?
Have some guns if we need to at least.
Negative.
Four.
Okay.
We're still taking shots. Crap.
You're flying awfully close to the Alistar Command Center, Dave.
All right, I'm sorry, we're taking shots. All right, yeah, sorry, the platform wasn't stable enough to go.
Anybody have eyes? Permission to fire?
Yeah, keep firing.
Lots of shots, guys. Incoming. Hot landing zone.
Dave, you're way off the landing zone, man.
We got hostiles right here. Hostiles right here.
Chris, they need immediate support to landing zone.
Sorry.
Pulling out.
They're all below us.
All right,
there's a squad right there, Joel. That's the only flat spot that can get us.
You're way south. Go way up north. You're way off.
Well, that's only about 100 meters back. That was the flat spot.
I got.
I made a new landing zone. Yeah, you're way off. Check your map.
Can you engage him from here?
Oh, sorry. I didn't see the new spot coming back in.
All right, going to thermal. Eyes.
Hope everybody's buckled up. We're banking hard.
Shots from the up in the mountain there.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. Hold steady. All right, going to thermal. Eyes.
Hope everybody's buckled up. We're banking hard.
Shots from the
All right, one truck down. Second truck engaging.
All right, ETA to landing, approximately 45 seconds.
Rangers are inbound to assist. I'm looking in. All right, Chris, you're doing a good job. Hold it right there.
Joel, I'm looking. This is pretty rocky. I'm going to hit this in the road just to the right of it.
I'm engaging 4 foot mobiles.
These rotors are massive.
Hey, as soon as we get out, let's get to the trees, take cover. And
all right, one from first squad down.
Is anybody staying with Dave?
No, Dave's on his own.
Jeremiah, I'm going to get you lined up with target.
All right, go.
A little bit closer.
Which
looks like we've got
mine?
Armor on the ground. It's them up the hill. Or that might be in town, actually.
I'm looking on the map. Ifrit. Is the Ifrit the one you're talking about?
Unknown. I can't see it. I'm just
clear.
Looking at the radar.
Gotcha. All right. I'm searching thermal.
Are we taking shots?
You're going to hear a lot of shots. You're hearing us.
Hi, guys. Let's move south into the woods.
Yeah, hold on, Chris, I think I see what you're doing. I would just hold for now, Wraith, if you're okay. We're clearing up an area for you.
Okay.
No big, we're just red on engine. Alright, the Ifrit's moving, we have current contact on the Ifrit.
Alright. Wraith, actually, we have contacts on vehicles, do you want us to engage?
Yeah, take them out. I say we move in before you guys.
Alright, eyes on the Ifrit. I am sending. Hold on. I don't think that we're supposed to.
I'm here.
Alright,
Wraith,
engaging the Ifrit. Oh, something's freezing up.
Yeah, I got that one.
Sorry, that was me.
Alright, Ifrit is down. Ifrit is down. I have foot mobiles running across the valley in Wraith Actual's direction, engaging. Wraith Actual, you have many foot mobiles advancing across. Yep, you have many foot mobiles advancing towards you, about 20 foot mobiles.
Which direction?
They are advancing.
South.
They are. Hold on. They are coming from the southwest. They're still about 200 meters out from you. You're probably okay if you hold there. You might want to take up defensive positions, though.
Yeah, we're already in that.
Let's get up. Okay.
Guys, want to get a little higher, maybe? Behind these rocks?
The Ifrit's gone, so there shouldn't be any vehicles that can attack you directly. There is a tank. There's a tank on the far side of town, but he should not be able to engage you from where you are.
But they're coming from the southwest, not this way. They're up the mountain.
Yeah, they're going to be coming to that hill.
I'm gonna give you some altitude.
Yeah, all right. Thanks. This is at the limit of my thermal. I'm not gonna be able to see anything from this far away, I don't think. Although I do see lots of foot mobiles still moving towards Wraith Actual. I am going to engage.
Something that I have found helpful when you're in the chopper, you can turn your view distance up.
It's way farther than what we're doing right now.
Was that the radio call for the Marine armor coming in?
Yeah. It appears that it is, yeah.
Where is it coming in? It just says it's coming in.
I'm seeing another Land Rover. I'm going to engage them.
From Thunder. It's about 6 minutes out, it said.
So it's heading towards
us? You're doing awesome. I think we're going to have to get a little more aggressive when we go for that T-100, though.
We will, but I want to get repairs first.
Absolutely. I'm engaging that Land Rover. I'm now going for their fuel truck. I don't know if you guys are... Can you see what we're engaging, Wraith Actual?
We're getting to the top of the hill.
This is a mountain. What are you talking about?
It's a hill where I come from.
I have eyes. Whoa. I might have rangers. I think there are rangers down here. I'm not sure. There's a large massing of troops. I can't tell if they're Alistar or not. I'm looking on the map.
We've got armor moving all over far hill from us, Jeremiah. Like 2-3 o'clock, top of a hill.
Are you able to mark me on the map?
Let me see. Hold on. I need to. Chris, let me suss out what's going on with this.
Sure.
Rangers, would they be wearing standard BDUs?
That's correct.
Okay, we have a large massing, 30 or 40 Alistar troops. They are near a compound in town. Not his command center, but farther down the road. It's three buildings. There are a lot of them there. A missile strike would go really well right about now.
Ifrit GMG?
Yeah, it's laying on its side, yeah. But there's tons of troops around it.
Alright, I'll do what I can.
Yep, I'm here.
You want us to push forward?
Yep, keep moving.
Make sure to put your gun away.
Yeah.
It'd be nice to get a couple more sidewinders, too. Alright, I can...
Rearm and refuel after this.
Yep, alright, I'm engaging. Alright, my cannon's out.
There's a rabbit
thermal
in the field.
We'll make one more pass. I don't have thermal.
You guys getting a radio call right now?
Yep.
Yep.
Did you see the text?
Yep.
He may be down, move in when possible.
Chris, there are two T-100s.
Who killed? Yeah. Helicopter people.
Yeah, I think it was Jeremiah Chris.
Chris, we're about to pass over some T-100s, I believe. Yep, they're right down there in the valley. Do you see them? They're shooting at us.
Negative, negative. Banking. We don't have the room to be taking hits.
I can't get tone. Go. Run.
I'm moving so slow. Yeah, I saw that.
Alright, Wraith Actual, you'll be on your own.
Weapons and repairs.
We are red on engine, red on instruments. We're heading back. You're on your own for a few minutes.
Can you mark on the map? Cool people.
34 contacts and a slew of vehicles down, so I think we're,
oh, we are taking more shots,
Yep, it's,
banked away from the road.
Alright, what's our sniper?
I see a...
Put a mark, let's head to that direction, guys.
To the south hill, there's an explosion along the ridge line.
Guys, you do have two T-100s on the southwest of town. You have a tipped over Ifrit near a command thing, and there's a Zamak transport coming up towards you on the hill. Okay, that's a transport. It probably has 5 or 6 troops in it.
It's going down the hill right now.
Yeah, Joel, watch that armor down there.
Chris, we can make the thunder. We can make the armor our first goal when we get back.
Yep.
That's, oh, what?
South.
Okay, they're down. There's still one more.
180 degrees exactly south. I can hit a
actually,
touch pole.
I got think the instrument's been down. I can't move my gun.
Yeah.
Who's got? Who can get a sniper shot on that?
I'm working on it.
I've got a DMR. Where?
Yeah, they're all across the field.
Yeah, I see them. I'm taking them out.
Chris, that that large truck is our Leon truck. I'll grab a repair truck and bring it up.
It's already done.
The rocks.
Okay, repair truck's not close enough. On, grab it.
He's just standing up.
I just hit the transport truck.
Can you get a sniper? Can you tell if he's a... Is there any weapons?
I just showed him in black camo.
Alright, can you repair?
Yep.
We're good. Alright, good on fuel?
Fire?
Yeah, we're good on
transport
fuel.
Transport truck's down.
Dagger 1, re-inbound.
They're down by the transport truck, Joel. I see a bunch of dust moving. Where's the transport truck?
To the left of that. They're coming past that little house.
Okay, yeah, guys, let's move down to the rocks. Alright?
All right, that's a smoke grenade, by the way, Joel, not dust.
Oh, okay.
Wraith Actual, do you need any immediate support from us? We're on our way back in.
Yeah, go. Let's get you maybe hovering
contacts,
up above
three
us.
Contacts.
Where?
Which direction?
205.
Are you trying to get down the hill towards that complex?
Running towards us.
Yep, oh, I see him. We need a sniper.
We need to clear that road east of town for fallback.
Let's hang in a distance and see if we can take the off-road armored and then the T-100s.
Yep. Clear them and then...
Do you guys have eyes on them now?
Yep, they're by a building. Yep.
Yep, I have eyes.
Okay.
Two contacts, bearing 200 near the massive rocks up on the hill.
I see them.
There's a smoke grenade there.
Well done, Bulgarian. Racking them up. Chris, I have contacts on a tank. You can hold them still for me.
We can make that three contacts up there.
Yeah, they're near that red building.
Alright, guys, on me. Let's move down.
Alright, another one down.
Why isn't it locked? It's not locking.
We're taking fire again.
Go rock to rock.
Ooh, there is a tracer south.
I have eyes on move.
Alright.
Oh,
truck coming in.
Where?
I think there's
I'll try and shoot
UAZ to
road?
The,
Oh, right. I see.
Oh, that's a Humvee.
Yep. Let's go to the rocks, guys. Let's move to the rocks. Go.
I think those are Marines, aren't they?
Yeah, I see a Humvee. Yeah, it's friendly.
Oh, okay.
Right, they're taking fire from across
the
town.
Alright, Chris, you ready for a platform?
Yep.
I am not getting tone on this T-100.
I have eyes on two enemies southwest.
Taking shots, taking shots.
I'm taking a whole bunch of direction.
Oh, are we spinning? Sorry. What's going on?
No, I'm just adjusting.
Can we get you guys to fly over us?
Do you need help?
Yeah, cover us. Where are you guys at? What are you guys up to? Where do you want it?
About one down.
Like right above us. There's some people right.
Our engine's red.
I know, and yeah.
Don't worry about it, we're good. For now.
Alright, well, I can give you some help. Chris, can you spin me towards him? We'll give him a good pass.
Yep.
All right. It's coming in hot, boys. As soon as we stop moving. Exactly where do you need cover?
Directly southwest of us.
Whoa.
Pretty much right where you were shooting.
Okay, cool.
Oh, you're shooting.
I'm just making sure I'm shooting at the right people. I see... Yep. Oh, nope, that's friendly. That's a friendly Humvee. All right,
let's move up to the building.
Not
game.
Shooting them.
Move up, guys. I'm taking the building on the left.
I'm
Debbie
the
and
right.
Walrus, you want to take up the right? Yeah, I'll go for
up,
one.
Contact.
Is that friendly?
Friendly.
Friendly.
West,
I hope it's
west.
Friendly.
I'm pretty sure
oh,
it is.
West.
Left.
He
He's definitely not friendly looking.
Yeah, the hump, the tan hump. It's
got him.
Chris, you sorry?
Yeah, we're taking shots.
Up there. All right, let's go back. They seem to be okay. Let's go for the T-100. Dave, I'm not able to get tone on the T-100.
Thanks, James.
We may be down.
Yep, engine spooling down. Ooh. All right, you can get it. You got this, man. You got it. You got it. You got it. You got it.
Did you see him, Kane?
No, I didn't.
Oh, no, it's not you.
I'll pretend like you.
All it's units, all right, be man. Advised, Dagger 1 is on the ground. I see fire and smoke.
All right, Joel, what would you like us to do?
Where'd you guys spawn?
We're back at FOB Thunder.
Do you have another helicopter?
No.
Spoon 1 is available.
Have a great night, guys. All right, we're right beside this command center.
Is that a friendly or is that a friendly
guys,
vehicle?
The building that we was on fire. This whole area. This is the command center. I guess we have to search for him here.
Hey, is the M2? Is that friendly?
Wasn't he down?
Yeah.
We have to find his body.
Titan compact.
Did you already clear this?
Bodies.
Yeah, we gotta look. I think maybe more behind us up the hill. Some.
I'm looking around. I think I might have found him. Okay,
he has a black beret and gold sunglasses.
Yeah, search these buildings.
We have a photo of him in the objectives menu if you guys want to take a look. Joel, any objections to their drop off spot?
No, it sounds good.
He didn't look.
He's a good manager. He's like, I enable you to make decisions.
This chopper is a monster.
Okay, he's down.
Alright, both T-100s have appeared to move. Dave, I'm actually going to make a correction.
Okay.
Well, that might be too... Never mind, that's going to be too close to them. We're good.
I think that's a plan.
Hey, Shane, do you have a sniper rifle?
Taking some fire here, guys.
Yeah, put us down quick.
Hey, Debbie, can you come to my place? I've got a mark-out soldier on that hill.
I'm coming to you.
Okay, whoever has a sniper.
I find you.
I don't
have one. One.
Go. What do you guys want to stay and gun on the minigun?
I think we should probably stick together.
I got eyes.
Yeah, if you can take him out with a sniper rifle.
Is he biting?
We're out. Go.
I'm seeing my engines is dead.
Crap. Alright, well, Chris, let's look for that T-100. I have eyes on the T-100.
Alright, who's with me? Let's move up in the woods to get him.
Clear him back last.
I'm with the Waller.
I've got lock. Tone. Missile away.
This target is hit. How you do it. Oh, alright, I'm ready in a second shot for yours.
Wraith Actual, be advised, Spoon 1 is down on the ground with your AT team over here. Engines are out.
But, oh crap, you lived through both of those. Chris, can you get another one on him?
I think it's
nope,
worth saving.
He's down,
it.
He's down.
Bail.
Yeah. He's down. Alright, all your tanks are dead. All the tanks are dead. Chris, do you have any more Titan rounds?
More.
I got one already.
James, if you want to lead.
Wait, nope, my T-100 is still acting like it's.
I'm a must have that mountain. I have no eyes on anybody.
Okay. Yeah. I hear a bunch of stuff near us.
Crap, Chris, my T-100's still up.
We're taking shots, guys.
No eyes.
Do you have any more rounds?
Which way you shooting, man?
Yeah, I'll take a look at it in a second.
Do you see
southeast,
him?
Right,
I'll cover
southeast.
For you. I'll cover for you. If you got rounds, you shoot. I'll get my AR out.
I see.
Do you see the T-100?
Yeah.
Hey, I found the other Chinook.
Tone.
How do I switch? I'm on burst mode.
Those are really
again.
Close.
F.
Good effect on target.
Who's shooting at him? There was someone else shooting at him.
Oh wow.
Anybody have any idea where they're at?
Southeast.
All right, Chris, I'm gonna drop my launcher on the ground.
I'm on a grouping of rocks at the top.
Southeast.
I'm ditching launcher. You want to move in on foot?
Yeah, in just a second. I'm gonna snipe from the top of the hill and clean up those tank crews.
More?
Sounds good.
We've got a friendly LAV at the top of the hill near you guys too, Wraith Actual.
Yeah, I'm hearing him now.
No
eyes.
Let's
move up. See any more contacts?
I got him.
You got him?
Oh shoot! I don't have a night stalker.
They're gone.
On me. That would have been a good attachment.
Good job.
Thanks.
All right, guys, move up.
Up, down.
Yep.
Left,
move,
right.
Let's all converge.
We meet up.
It's up in the hill.
I'm taking fire from somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Let's have a party.
Have you guys already killed Alistar?
Well, apparently
yeah,
he was
earlier
down.
Too. Alistar may have been dead or down.
Yeah, but
or
you have to find the body though.
Yeah, I think it was you guys, Jeremiah, on that one gun run you did.
Bodies up here. Don't look like there's him. Plenty of bodies up here.
Where was the first gun run?
It was on the let me check my compass.
Wow, how'd that get down there?
Southeast of town. I think that's the Ranger Chinook. That's a nice little crash landing right there, past the power lines and everything.
I'm looking down into the town. I'm not really seeing anything.
Jeremiah,
I'll let you guys take out or look for the dead people in the area right up ahead of you guys.
Okay.
In the field. Did you take them out? Can you get a shot on
them? I see a lot of dead people. I don't see any live ones.
Oh, maybe just from can't zoom in, so it looks like
a locked vehicle here.
I'm using the binocs.
We got bodies in the choppers.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Yep. Is that why you can't get in?
I think the chopper's locked.
Dave, let's wait. Chris is coming up to join us.
Okay.
All right, guys, let's move down.
You know, this might be a decent side project here, Spoon. We need to, we're going to have to secure some transportation to get back and get those little birds.
That is true.
Up, where's that from?
That's the Humvee from me.
Oh, okay.
There is still an officer.
Whoa.
Shooting
Joel,
at
you just got shot 215 at.
215 degrees.
Yeah,
there's one guy right there in front of you.
It's that Humvee right in front of us.
He's in the building in front of us.
We're almost met up with them.
Why? I thought they were friendly.
No, there's one enemy. They haven't seen him, though.
Oh.
They're shooting at him.
I'm going to toss a grenade in there.
Are you guys checking all the bodies? Pass them.
Nade out. Hit detection's not so good.
I killed
nice.
Yay.
All right, so we just need to confirm his body, but we have marked on the map where he should be.
Yeah, but you guys took him out. There was a lot of enemies sprinting.
A lot of people in that area, though. I think you took him out shortly after this compound right here, though. I think is when you guys reported it.
I see lots of bodies here. We might want to clear these buildings too.
Yeah, this was the compound that Chris and I wiped out.
How do you?
Dave, want to clear?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I found him. Golden with sunglasses.
Yay!
How do I check him?
Have Wraith Actual check him.
Over here in this little alleyway between the destroyed building.
What color is his camouflage?
Check your objectives.
Black.
There should be it's not black.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's not
kind
him.
Of bloodied.
I found another guy. Found another guy with the beret, black camo.
I shot him earlier. I'm not sure if that's him.
Nah, the black camo guys are the officers, not Alistar. Check your gear, guys. There's a screenshot there. But the briefing drop down.
Yep. Actually, it's not...
He's wearing CSAT camo and a black beret.
CSAT and black, all right.
He's got a bullpup rifle.
How do you go back to the... is it just a map screen?
If he looks like him, you gotta get Joel in there to check him.
Yeah, am I the one that has to check him?
He's a Colt Python.
What kind of camo, James?
Officer fatigue hex.
I think that's him. Where are you?
I'm down the street. Who's running down the street?
Me, Walrus.
Walrus. We're down the street pretty far.
Is it kind of like yellow looking hexagonal camo?
Yeah, it's yellowish.
I'm pretty sure that's him. He has a.
His neck is completely stretched.
He's got a bolt up.
All right, moving to you guys. Yeah, what does he have to do to confirm him?
It should have already happened if it's him.
It looks just like him.
Yep. He's got a little yellow W looking.
That is Colonel Alistar. He is bloodied and dead. Nice work, guys.
Okay, found wheels spiking.
Whoa.
That was me.
Is that a victory shot?
Yep.
Up at the command center. There's nice. Vehicles.
Dave, I just saw your parking job with a chopper.
That UAV is broken.
Oh, that's not. Yep. Oh, the one on top?
Yeah.
Keep going. That's me.
Yeah, Chris, there's a UAZ and another truck, and they were both destroyed. Are there more trucks?
There was another truck.
I think you're right. I don't know where it was.
The AI took it.
I would laugh at some guy who's like, I'm a coward, drives away.
That'd be amazing.
Can we borrow the left, please?
That lab is screwed up. Look at the tires.
Dave and I will wait over here. Look at that frog.
And explodes.
He can hover.
He's naked.
Yeah, Bulgarian's naked unless we go.
Alright, I'm
in.
Everybody? I count nine.
I count nine.
Nice.
We're good to repair stuff.
Alright, let's say 5 minutes, ready to roll.
I've got flashbangs, I think I'm good. Who's wearing Colonel Alistar's beret as a trophy?
I am.
Oh, Bulgarian, are you back?
That's amazing.
Bulgarian, are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Oh, we were waiting for you.
Yes. Alright, let's move out.
What's the plan, Joel?
Get stuck on the barrier.
Yep, I got stuck. Someone shoved me.
You're
bumping.
Well, Bane, is that the blue truck?
That's the blue truck.
Brought it back to base. All right, hold on.
We weren't crazy, man.
We told you the whole time.
Everyone else just went around.
All right.
And you are aware of the complete tactical situation. They have hostages. There's a good number of them. They're probably aware that Alistar is dead.
No, we'll just kill them instead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, we're gonna move there. We'll regroup. Then we'll move on foot.
Okay. Oh, they're friendlies. And you're expecting to see a lot of police there.
Yeah, Altis police is on the scene. They've been maintaining the standoff.
So don't shoot anyone if they're not an enemy.
I want you guys to, Jeremiah, I'm putting on the map. I want you guys to head in on the west side of town along the coast.
Okay.
And James is going to stay with me and Shane. Jeremiah.
That's where you guys are heading, okay? Okay.
All right, we're heading there. And Chris, can you nab me?
We're heading
here.
I'm just saying here. All right.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Break.
All right. I'm a Humvee and I'm driving on roads.
That's not unusual.
No. I'm like, I'm in another country, I'll drive all over your gardens and stuff.
You're not real, I go home to America.
You're gonna cross a bridge and then stop.
Alright, we got some people right ahead of us, so let's get out. We're parking over here.
You wanna shoot
this bridge? They're
confirmed, we're not using our big guns.
I wanna use the big guns.
No. There are hostages.
I'm a sniper.
Hold on.
Can we shoot them with the big gun?
Those are cops. We have cops at the barricade.
See what you can see, guys, and move in a little bit towards the east, towards the office complex.
See a lot of stuff on the rooftop of the office. They're enemy.
You guys get good shots on those cops?
I'm gonna take control here.
But you don't kill the cops.
We're not taking out the cops.
The cops are helping.
Cops are nice.
Joel, did you read the briefing?
Oh, they're helping us. Okay.
All right, Dave, moving in. Let's, guys, tight.
Bring it up to Rhea.
I'm with Joel, Jeremiah.
Oh, sorry.
Right behind you.
I think we're coming up on the building.
Yeah, so 100
meters. That guy started to cough.
Probably tired.
Contact.
Yeah, bike right through the fence.
Yeah,
not sure who he was.
50 to 60.
Yeah, I saw him. Can I duck down? Oh, there he is.
Multiple contacts.
Fire.
Yeah. Remind you to go up the street.
No, he's not.
Yep.
He would have been shooting at us already.
Joel, the cops are joining your command.
You have cops. You have cops joining us.
Yep.
And now they're firing. So.
Yep.
Okay, guys, we're cutting through here. Let's go. Yep. Let's go.
We're spotted. One down.
One down.
I can't get through here. Cut through the building.
Orders, Joel.
Move in, guys.
Killed one.
We'll just break our legs.
I fell down.
Yeah.
I survived.
Ooh, I'm taking fire.
Smoke out.
Toss out a flashbang over
roll.
The fence, guys.
I'm
look away, look away.
Flashbanging. Ready.
Flashbang. Alright, flashbang out.
Alright, guys, we're moving directly across the street, and the complex is gonna be. Oh, it's right over here.
Contacts.
Right up in the building.
I'm stuck inside the floor. Oh, there we go.
Alright, guys, ready? We're going in.
Missed.
Alright,
I've got three flashbangs.
Let's go through this house right here.
Yep.
Oh, contact.
You.
Right ahead. Bunch of contacts. This way.
No
James
door.
Will come up to join you. You're by yourself.
Yep.
Alright, Joel, I'm with James. Go ahead.
Okay.
Contact right around the corner.
Moving into the house, trying to see if we can get a shot.
Yeah, I'm... Okay, I'm clear.
Reloading,
guys,
James?
I'm hearing shots
through.
On the other
through.
Side of this fence.
I'm
I think there's... Yeah, we got contacts in this building. Move in on me. We're clearing this building.
I killed one.
I might need medical assistance.
On my way.
Alright, James, cover that corner. I'll get you.
Second room clear. Go
reloading.
Up.
Okay, I'm got a MP5.
James, go back to get James. If I have to give him health.
James, actually,
the door.
You're okay, James.
I'm actually
go ahead.
Good. I didn't exactly get hit.
Clear.
Alright, moving up.
Close.
Engaging.
Yeah, let's go.
Almost.
We gotta save these hostages.
Take a fire. Just check this building here.
Okay, I'm
get inside
here,
Joel. Get moving in.
Chris, I'll let you take that.
Alright.
My poor sniper.
James, are you okay?
I'm down.
Yeah, I didn't get. I didn't actually hit.
Down. Jeremiah's down.
Shots from this building. Checking it out.
Okay, I killed one.
I think they're in the second, not this one, next
Shane,
one.
Shane, there was a guy right there. Watch out.
Up in
I
here.
I see civilians moving.
Oh, good. Down. Down.
Oh, crap. Where
watch
was
out,
he?
Dave.
I'm
they're
looking.
A building across the street.
Oh, across the street? Crap.
Yep.
Whoever's alive, let's try to put a building. Let's reconvene on me.
Respawning him.
If you're near.
Oh, there's
Debbie, you're getting lit up. It. You might want to come back.
Dave, do you have eyes on him?
Okay, cool.
Not
one.
Yet. Getting out.
He's right in the right behind
moving
the
in.
Like, blue door.
Moving up to the window to support Bulgarian.
Okay, going upstairs.
Oh, there's a vehicle moving.
Not seen
that's
yeah,
Jeremiah.
See.
Jeremiah, is it you driving a truck?
Nothing.
Yep. Wait for me. I'm right behind you.
Take a quad. There's quads right there.
Okay.
I'm with Shane.
I'm going in the building right now.
Chris and Debbie, I'm coming back to you guys.
Okay.
I'm pushing to the main building.
I'm in the main building right now.
Oh, they're killing hostages. We got hostages on the ground over here. Lots of bad guys, too. I'm at the back door of the building.
Says in the building.
Explosion.
Oh, explosion.
That was me.
Did you
my truck tapped
okay,
a road
the top
sign and exploded
building.
And took out another truck next to it. A road sign.
Chris, I'm near you. Okay.
I killed two guys. Going
up, anybody upstairs, Shane? I'm on your six, Bulgarian. Bulgarian's just taken out two.
Yep.
That's me, that's
going
me.
Up.
Okay, got you covered.
Shots outside of the building in the basketball court area.
So the civilians should be inside this complex right that we're near, right?
They're scattering.
There's
I've seen some dead ones.
Here. Everybody else is dead.
I'm going up. Scattered around this area?
Yeah, I mean, they've been sprinting everywhere once the gunfire started.
Oh, okay, I didn't know if they were
yeah,
tied.
Okay, there's a dead civilian up here.
Yeah, oh, I'm
actually
here
on the cops. I thought this was gonna be guys.
Alright, Chris, do you want to come with me then?
Yep.
Let's move downstairs and start moving around from a couple buildings, see if we can find where they are.
So what's our objective at this point?
Right now we're just looking
shots
towards
the coast.
For the hostages. What are the hostages going to look like, Dave?
They'll be civilians, but I've seen a lot of hostages like sprinting away. I think this building
there's
is clear.
There's some civilians on the rooftop.
Alright, I'm right by- let's meet up on Jeremiah.
Okay. Little ATV. Actually, it's made up at the Ted Burger.
All right.
Yeah, there's some civilians inside, Joel. They're just taking cover.
Shots come from somewhere.
Lots of shots.
I can't see where they're coming from.
No eyes.
Yeah, was it
I
from
think
the
it
building?
Was behind us.
Southeast Chris corner of the courtyard. You. Yeah, guys.
Southeast corner?
Yeah, across the main courtyard, out front of the building, southeast corner. There's a row of shops.
Yeah, right, I'm at the row of shops.
Oh yeah, he's here.
I see it.
There's a civilian guy walking by the giant complex, two-story complex. He started running. Is that one of the hostages?
I think he's upstairs in one of these buildings, guys.
Down. He's down. I got him.
All right. Nice. Awesome.
Oh, we got another one.
Cop coming in the back.
Civilians running.
Confirm, cop.
Yeah, Joel. I'm seeing the hostages like sprinting away, so I think they're clear at this point.
Okay, they are.
Yeah,
clear.
But we still have enemies though in the complex.
Yeah, I'm seeing lots of movement still.
I heard some shots
Hold
going
on.
From the coast.
Debbie, are you in my truck? White truck.
Yep.
We're gonna head around back.
I have a sniper rifle, so
right, take
I will
right
have to get out.
Let's head to the coast too.
Whoa.
Oh, I got blown up.
Whoa, what was that?
Friendly fire.
I died.
That sounded like a placed explosive or something, like a claymore or a...
Like
wait, Debbie, up ahead of us on the left.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
In the alley, left in the alley. I've got, do you see him on the map?
Oh, yep.
Yep, I see him.
Oh, he's in the back.
Can you get a shot? Debbie's got him.
Oh. Okay, I'm at the regroup site if somebody wants to pick me up.
Going
on foot, Debbie.
Going. He's on the there move. Oh, never mind. Go.
This is running. There's someone who moves
fast.
He blew up an IED and then ran.
Oh, he had shorts on.
There we go. Nice.
He's down.
Killed them all.
I almost shot this cop. Mm-hmm. Holy crap.
Alright, let's rally up. Take a right, Jason. Whoa.
Debbie, where are you?
Right here.
You'll take a right, like two right. Into the next phase.
Hey. Alright, let's get back to the truck.
Look at this cop, Shane. Like, he is not convinced that this area is clear yet.
All right, I have a full pickup.
Who else is here? Someone else is here. Is that it? Just cops?
Yeah,
we
cops.
We have eight. Okay, cool. Eight people's it. Although not all of the hostages could be saved, your team successfully eliminated Colonel Alistar and one of his main detachments in Panachori. Hopefully this is the end of the rebellion. Good work out there, Wraith Squad.
Mostly.
Mostly.